How to change Facebook profile to digital creator. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Make sure you are using the latest version of Facebook. Now open your Facebook. You will land to the home page. At the top left corner, you can find your profile picture. Tap on it. With that, you will land to your profile. Now over here, you can find three dots at the top right. Tap on it. You will land to the profile settings page. Over here, you will find different options. Head towards this option of turn on professional mode. Open that option. Now tap on this option of turn on. Tap on continue. Now you have to set up your profile for success. So tap on this option of continue. You have to finish setting up your profile. That includes establishing your presence, adding or editing profile picture, adding or editing cover photo, adding or editing your bio. Likewise, connecting with your audience, selecting your profile category, adding your website and social links, create new content, and so on. Just complete all of these and hit towards this option of select your profile category. While selecting your profile category, make sure you select digital creator. With that, you will be good to go. You can tap on the option of save. And then you can hit towards your profile, just refresh it. Now in your profile, you will be able to see this option. Profile digital creator. With that, you have just changed your Facebook profile to the digital creator. So this was all for this video. This is how you can change Facebook profile to a digital creator. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.